You have my everlasting gratitude, sir.
Give me all your coin. You know how this works.
You bastards!
Hey, piss off. You want to catch a beating? Get closer. You're moving, mate. You won't catch him! Leave off him!
I've a clear shot!
For shame!
Give them a right tickling. Yes! Just trade, you bastard!
Give me all your coin. You know how this works.
You bastard!
Hey, before I stop you.
Not yours!
He's right now,
man. He's gone. It's just another day for around here. Many thanks, stranger. Those chaps have been in this plate. It's good that somebody's finally standing up.
Yeah.
I shan't submit to some misguided whim. We're all in the You can escape us!
Got you! That fat buffoon insists I pay another 10.
Can I assist you, sir?
You seen the serpent?
You bet your arse I seen the serpent.
Thing was horrifying.
Where was it?
Just out past the breakwater.
Where was it?
Just out past the breakwater. Came up to the surface to have a look, then plunged right back down.
Where was it?
From top to bottom, the area's rife with collusion and malfeasance.
What's all the jim-jam about?
What put that cat in the bag this time?
Ooh.
You seen the serpent?
You bet your arse I seen the serpent. Thing was horrifying.
Where was he?
Just out past the breakwater. Came up to the surface to have a look, then plunged right back down again. The parts I saw was 30 feet. Who knows how much remained underwater?
Always around when a beast appears.
I'd say a lot of things.
But this bee one, I believe. They say he commands the thing.
Some old man ordering a kraken about? What a bunch of fluff.
Don't know, mate. A lot of men I trust spin the same yarn.
You act like a dandy.
You fight like my old karate.
reason you're acting the blind buddy.
Surely you can have one thing.
Another drunkard.
Thompson's Brook Avenue Maltings and Hop Distribution. A wider selection of brewery services than any other maltster in the city.
Thank you.
The Boston Weekly Advertiser, a penny to stay informed.
Amateur and the curious public, Toby Locke will demonstrate.
Inside. me be. I never agreed to be a soldier. Appreciate it, friend. But I'm sure they'll be back.
Keep your distance.
Hey, you're exuberant, sir.
I'll enjoy this, I hope.
Yeah.
leave me be. I never agreed to be a soldier. Appreciate it, friend. But I'm sure they'll be back.
Ships back,
cargo and all.
Aye. But Governor Hutchison refuses to let them leave. Wants us to take the tea, pay the duties, and say thank you kindly to the king.
The king can kindly kiss my ass.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
You can kiss it as well.
Enough! What hope have we of resisting if we're arguing amongst ourselves?